How's it going? I'm Surikenstar on Mega Pursuits, and I'm really sorry for all the lame gay videos I've been doing lately. They were like poorly made, or I was rushing through them, so I'm really, really sorry. Hope you guys can forgive me. I'm doing this on my tripod. This is like my first video with me actually in it. I've been doing audio only videos, so let's get started. This week's theme is my thoughts on the manga slash anime community. So I'll start out the YouTube community. The YouTube community is awesome. They have like lots of people who are into manga and anime, lots of good friends on YouTube. More and more people are getting more into anime and manga. So yeah, it's really awesome right now. Next story I'm gonna talk about the anime and manga industry itself. I think it's doing pretty good. There are lots of people making sustain the anime industry, which in my opinion is great. They're showing off their receipts to show that their purchases were legal. So I think that's great. I've been wanting to do assisting the anime industry for quite a while, but I keep throwing away my receipts, so I can't do that. I can't make a video. Hopefully I'll make some assisting the anime industry vids on my channel. Look forward to that. Yeah, it's doing pretty great, but there are a few people reading manga online, not legally, watching anime on non-legal sites. Yeah, I want people to like buy the anime so you can support the industry. You don't want your favorite series to end.
Sorry guys, my camera died. So that's the end of my video. Thanks for watching. See you guys next week.